There's plenty of anger across Sydney's inner west tonight over new rezoning laws, with claims the entire heritage region could be overrun with six-storey flats. The state government denies it, but critics say there's a wall of secrecy.
It's the only suburb in Australia where every single home is heritage listed. But Haberfield is one of many suburbs about to get a whole new look.
There would be six-storey apartment blocks approved in every street in the inner west.
The planning department redrawing the map on zoning. The circles show where six-storey apartment blocks could be built, within 800 metres of transport hubs, 600 metres from town centres.
I'd hate it around here because it's a heritage.
There's too many hoity-toities that don't want this around.
You've got to be careful where you are and what you're doing.
The Inner West Mayor furious, saying it's simply not feasible.
Solving the housing supply crisis is a bit more complicated than just drawing circles on a map.
This is the type of situation Inner West residents fear. Leafy streets and suburbs dwarfed by monstrous flats.
The housing minister today hosing down his own department's documents.
The idea that every single dwelling in a local government area will suddenly go to six stories and six stories alone is not correct.
The opposition doesn't believe it, demanding transparency.
To paraphrase Ronald Reagan, Mr. Minns, tear down this secrecy wall.
Tensions running high and rising. Lucy McLeod, 7 News.